This guy is one of Japan's most legendary musicians, and he's produced over 200 custom melodies for train stations all over the country. If you didn't know, every train station in Japan has its own 7-second theme song, and Minoru Mukaiya is the mastermind behind all of them. Being a keyboardist for a legendary electronic band for 35 years, Minoru gradually shifted his attention to his other passion, trains, where he would produce jingles for all the train stations in Japan. So, what's the secret to a train station banger? Minoru says he likes to use more mellow sounds like bells, and he also customizes each melody to match the vibe of the area. For younger and more vibrant areas, he likes to use trendy tunes, and for older areas, he likes to use more traditional instruments. Okay, tag a producer that you think would make a killer train jingle.